coordinates locked. Hellpods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters. Orbit synchronized.
Freedom marches on. Thanks to you, you may proceed to extraction.
I've got you. Dropping a pin. Southwest, 200 meters.
Affirmative. Bug hole, east, 200 meters.
Requesting air support.
Location.
I need supplies.
Thank you.
Dropping a pin, southwest, 100 meters. Action!
Down.
hard.
Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
I'll take it.
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
I need supplies. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Today you carved another foot in the long climb to liberty.
I'm sorry.
Super Earth, man.
Mission coordinates locked. Hell pods primed. Engaging orbital thrusters.
What y'all getting, man?
Going down a sentry. You will never destroy me.
taste of democracy! Mag's empty! Reloading! Requesting orbital! Mag's empty! Reloading! Walker.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
Welcome aboard, Helldiver, and congratulations on completing your training.
We will cleanse this galaxy.
Initiating. Allied destroyer has joined squadron.
Know the name KJM, man.
Requesting Walker!
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Get some! Get some!
Taste of democracy! area.
Sorry. Mag's empty!
Pelican 1 arriving at coordinates.
Shuttle inbound.
Pelican 1 landing sequence initiated. Watch where you're standing.
Calling down a sentry!
Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds.
Sending in an Eagle!
Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Eagle 1 leaving combat zone to resupply.
Another victory for the right side of history.
I don't know, it's just the name caught me off guard.
It always does, we gotta do about it.
What's going on, man?
Get some idea with it.
Orbit synchronized.
Cancer in my lymph nodes, what are you gonna do about it?
I don't know. That works too.
Fucking ready, bro. To die, I mean, liberate.
Yes, all of liberation. Liberation for the nation. And supers.
Hell yeah, brother. I love hearing about liberating the planet and being fucking freedom.
Let's get this.
these children are in your hands. Do not let them fall.
Oops.
Damn.
Freedom requires firepower.
I'm on it.
All right, where we at? Where we at?
Requesting air support.
Oh. Nice.
Did I really kill all of you? That's impressive, almost.
Reinforcing!
I got you, bro.
Thank you, because apparently the only thing I'm good at is killing my teammates.
Hey, liberate! I've got a breach! Rare sample collected!
Sorry about that, yo. Got a blood breach right next to us.
Oh, gotta go.
Explosion killed me.
Rolling in reinforcements.
This game is getting whacker and whacker by the day.
Mission at 10 minutes remaining.
Max empty.
Joining the fray.
Stop playing, man.
Get to them a jacket.
New mag.
Sending in an eagle.
K1, watch out.
Oh shit. Reinforcing.
Calling in reinforcements!
Maybe the game director will take pity on us.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Point me to the enemy.
Got here.
Metals and requisition equipment.
Yes, sir.
Roll!
Bug tunnel breach!
Got a sample.
Oh god, hey, you just killed me afterwards.
Reinforcing! Well, what killed you?
The strike or whatever it was.
Oh, that's right, I had a clusterfuck in my hand.
I got clusterfucked.
There's two more back here, man. Shit.
I got stunned and then he threw the grenade.
I'm eating cocaine!
Hey, I get out the way. I got this. Got this eagle I'm about to drop.
Southwest, 100 meters.
Requesting orbital strike.
Requesting air support.
New mag.
Ending in an eagle.
Eagle One returning to destroyer for resupply.
Oh wait, is that when oh shit, our destroyers are fixing to leave.
Yep.
Our stuffs and things.
Not getting left behind, man.
I was fixing the drift.
Requesting air
support. Orbital eval. Oh, I just hit a rock.
Calling in reinforcements.
Yo, the thing's been hit by two quasars now, and it's still alive.
Emergency extraction shuttle deployed.
Joining the fray.
Fucking skedaddle.
ETA T-minus 30 seconds.
You will never destroy our way of life.
We are bringing
on. T minus 10 seconds, clear landing zone. Pelican 1 approaching pickup. This is Pelican 1 preparing for touchdown. Pelican 1 preparing to depart. Shuttle launch in 20 seconds. Extraction complete. Pelican 1 beginning ascent.
Liberty has seen you through.
Liberty!
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat.
combat zone.
Why are we getting a Helldiver with an ended mission?
I know. It did that to me a few times.
That's hilarious. I wish you could punch
always
in the lobby.
Another hero on board.
Time to bust out the Liberator Carbonator.
The Carbonator.
Allied destroyer yes. has left squadron.
The Tobinator. What the fuck is our personal order? Kill five what?
That's fucking awesome.
What's the hardest level y'all ever did?
I mean, I've run Helldive.
I've done, have we done the boss level? I don't remember.
We've done you have them all unlocked. I'm pretty sure you've run Helldive with me.
I have to complete Impossible in order to unlock Helldive. I have not.
Oh, okay. So, yeah.
We've done Impossible. We've gotten all the way up to Impossible. Oh, God. And I still don't know what the fuck we're supposed to kill five of.
I don't know, but we're supposed to be on Ursan Sands.
Oh, man.
What the fuck? Terminate. Okay, so then.
I freaking hate the automatons, man.
They're aggressive.
They are
ragdoll super simulator.
Aggressive.
Dude, I don't find it doesn't even exist.
Wait, planet... come back up to the top. Ursan Sands is probably one we have to fucking. We've got to fucking liberate Esker first.
What the fuck? It says it's liberated. Oh, never mind.
Oh, wow.
Well, I guess let's see what Esker sucks to her. I don't want to do CSI missions like that.
Run extreme and get us some fucking Titones.
The operation proceeds.
Initiating FTL jump 2.
I don't like the drilling missions.
Let's get this.
Alright, now I gotta make sure before we leave that we don't have that fucking... Can you give me a soda, please?
FDL
we don't have that fucking... FX, complex, stratagem. Stratagem call-in time increased by 50%. That's ass, but it's not as bad as the other one.
Well, at least we'll have fucking direct positive knowing we're gonna hit whatever...
Yeah, at least our... Yeah, we're gonna hit our targets. It's gonna be take a minute, but that's gonna pretty much knock the orbital precision strike back to where it was before the buff.
Yeah, it should. Super Earth. They glitched out.
Are we lagged? What's happening?
Yeah.
I don't know. We might be.
It also does this too sometimes, so.
Mega gay. I'm a